You won't find any plague remedies. You won't find any plague remedies in this shop. Alizar refuses to give us any. Trial wounds have been dressed. You're ready to start fighting again.
Mercenaries! I have great...
Are you looking for exotic wares? Then you won't be disappointed, mercenaries. Thanks to the trade...
I don't sell croc swine meat.
These pelts are so pristine that Gothenburg traders are with...
So, heroes of Ludurn, are you ready to save us once again?
A diversion. Alizar thinks the beast, killer of realms, is a diversion.
We should set the beast loose on their precious university. We'll see how they like that diversion. So, you're still alive, I see. tools be damned. There's just no killing you.
This little reunion will have to wait, Vossen. We have precious little time. The beast you saw, that invincible monster, we now know why Alizar lured it here. Their aim was simple. Distract us so that their scholars could get their hands on what they've been eyeing for centuries. The Tomb of the Ancients. The woman who fled during the fight will stop at nothing to reach her goal. We are sure of it. We will go to the tomb and stop her from desecrating this holy place. Come with us. We fully trust your men and their skills. Good. We'll meet in front of the tomb. You're now permitted to enter.
You're not from Edoran, right? We fought those vermin for 30 years. I won't start selling them our products now.
Should she be looking for work? Our role as emissaries is to ensure that all service requests are fulfilled. We regularly update our...
Here is your reward.
Interest you in my humble wares, my good sirs?
Here's a piece of friendly advice. Maintain your armor properly.
Now that's a job well done.
Here's a piece of friendly advice. Maintain your armor properly. The Cardinal Mosquito of Ludern can pierce through plate and armor.
Thank you.
entering the tombs is taboo for our people. The gods built them and still dwell there as spirits. I've never had the honor of going inside. You must be the first strangers who are allowed to set foot in there. What an unsettling day.
But we must punish the raiders and stop them from causing any further harm in Ludern. Are you ready? Take this. It's dark inside. We cannot come with you. We must patrol the grounds. The beast could return.
I can't quite believe we are actually here. I never thought I would have this honor. We're about to explore the tomb of a man and a woman revered as guardian gods in Ludern, and are among the foremost deities of Harag.
Thank you.
grave is empty. That's impossible. The god's body should be here. Those damn scholars. They had the gall to move him. We must find them before they take him from Ludern.
Please, don't kill me. I know it's sacrilege to even enter this place, but I beg of you, hear me out. I was standing watch outside to stop smugglers or Alizarians from sneaking inside when this vile creature attacked me. A rat! A plagued rat! It lunged at me and knocked me over, then ran inside the tomb. I tried to catch it, of course, but it managed to escape. And then I realized it bit me. If you give me a cure, I promise to help you. Otherwise, at least let me go buy one from the smugglers.
Nobody here either. Curses!
How on earth did the scholars manage to plunder both sarcophagi so quickly?
What the?
We have to find them before they take the remains to Alizar. Quickly! They can't have gone far.
My, oh my. You seem to struggle to solverize this puzzle, my dear mercenaries. Luckily for you, I, Solvius, the greatest solverizer in the world, am willing to help. For a paltry sum, I will solverize this puzzle which has you so flummoxed. You are right, my good fellows. A great solverizer does not solverize anything for a few measly crowns, but for the love of solverizing. Please, allow me to work my magic. Ta-da! The puzzle has been solverized.
Rats! We almost had them! I was hoping we would find the gods' bodies here, but they really did take them. The scholars stole everything. Their weapons, scrolls, jewelry, everything.
No, wait! Look down this hallway. They dropped some of their loot when they fled, which means we interrupted them. If there's still a chance to catch them, we must try. Let's get out of here. Quickly!
Stop right there!
What the... Oh, by the all-seeing eye, you again.
Are you running away with your tail between your legs, scholars? After unleashing the beast on Ludon, desecrating the tomb and stealing the bodies of our gods, you have the nerve to make off like thieves. Mercenaries, will you bring justice to Ludon and its trackers?
Thank you. we didn't! You did it!
I would love nothing more than to invite you to a great feast to celebrate this victory. But there's still much to be done. The artifacts and bodies stolen by the scholars must be returned to their rightful place. Here's your reward, as promised. I would also like you to have the gods' relics. You deserve them more than anyone. You're part of our people now, and I say this in earnest. You protected us from the scholars and the beasts while keeping the gods safe. Who else, if not you, could be called children of Harag?